All right, we're good to go. Closing my browser, X'ing out Discord. There we go, Gucci. I crouched. I was like minimizing stuff and crouching. Okay. Nope. I promise my Gato got more sauce, bro. It's more than the outfit. It's gonna happen, guys. What the fuck? Oh, nigga, that had to have been on accident, bro. That was either a hyper panic or something, bro. Nah, that was intentional because he just kept going along with it. What the fuck was that round start, bruh? Hold on. Alright. Come here. What's up, Shade? How you doing, bro? Come here. He thought I was gonna slide. Nope. Oh, nah. Oh, nah. He crouched. That's a true mid. Don't crouch. Throw again, give me that. Oh, that's not guaranteed. Hello, hey, yo, all right, I'm never doing that again. Nope. No, oh man, we're not off to a good start, but it's all good. I'm still in it. That's what's important. All right. I'm glad I did that. Now I kind of regret it. Okay. I hate landing these crouch throws because they waste 2 seconds, bro. Damn. Come here. Fuck over there. He did that. Come here. Fuck over there. All right. Oh shit. Here we go again. Oh my god, the few stance mix, bro. Okay, he being stylish now. Oh, I could have got rung out right there. That's crazy. Come here. I'm gonna bait out a throw. I'm out of here. Oh my god, no way. I teched, bro. Okay, no, I didn't. I clearly did not tech, guys. All right, it's all good. We're running that back. Let's go. Running that all the way back. Good game, though. Good game. Come here. Come here. That was definitely a mash. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, you tried that again. This ain't KOF. Stop. Nah, empty jump throw. What'd I look like? Aw, crouch throw. Bro, wait a minute, nigga. Hold on. These niggas got the same crouch throw. Are you fucking kidding me right now, dog? Yo. Oh my god. I'm so tempted to pick Fang right now, bro. Y'all have no idea. I missed the OTG. Come here. You got your form now. Alright. Oh, we crouched those. There we go. Alright. This man always doing that shit. Come here. What? Oh, this nigga is on another level for that shit. That was crazy. That whole interaction was nuts. Hold that. Oh, fuck no. That's crazy. Got your ass. Get over there. Let's go, Gato. We eat those. We take those. Give me that. Transform. That nigga flew! Oh my god, bruh. Holy shit. That was crazy. Alright. He said, Jeremiah, keep that pimp hand strong. Hey, yo. He said, Team Rocket blasting off again. Bro, that was crazy. He really just tried that. Damn. Bop. Beep. Transform. Oh, that's fucking crazy. It should be death. It's not death. There we go. Got the read. Let's go. I need to close this out. I cannot give you a chance. Yeah. Okay. I teched! I fucking teched that shit, bruh. Alright, good shit. Need you out that fucking form, G. Come here. Delete it. Let's fucking go. Alright. Ah, motherfucker. Oh, man, I wanted to bait something. It's all good, though. Alright. Out of your mind. Be gone! Okay, good guard attack. That mix-up is so risky because stun is so damn slow. Like, I don't know why he's doing that. Well, I know why he's doing it, because it's a mix-up. Like, it paid off for him right there, but not all of it, you know? Ah, fuck. Well, I do have hyper. You think I won't get up and do something? That's fucking crazy. Okay. Nope. Give me this. Now you out your form. How you feel? Fuck. Out of your mind. I wanted the hyper so fucking bad. All good. Yeah, he wasn't expecting that. Oh no, am I wrong out? Okay. Get out this form. I'm gonna do it again. Yep, there it is. That's all I need. Get out that form. Okay. Yeah, give me that. Oh, he didn't finish. Oh, fuck, he got me though. Good shit. Good shit. That was clean. Command throw off rip. Alright. He got it. Felt like he would have won that regardless. What you doing, bro? You can actually quick recover that. That's not true. Pausing it. Why is he pausing it? What is he pausing it for, bro? What is he pausing it for? Might be. Must be a keyboard thing. I'll cut off some slack because it might be a keyboard thing. But yeah. Joint so random. Alright. Word? GG. All right, I know what I gotta do. Yep, there we go, perfect. He didn't finish, I know why. Come here. There we go, yep. Man, what the fuck? Okay. That's crazy. Alright. Okay. Oh my god. Stop. Get over there. Oh, he almost got rung out, bruh. That was about to be a full screen ring out. That's crazy. Alright. Shit. Oh, he whiffed. Fuck. Good shit. Good shit. That was nice. Nigga mashed the fuck out of that. Damn. Get the hell out of my ring, G. I ain't even want to do that. It just worked conveniently for me. Yo, my Gato looking different compared to yesterday. Oh, shit. Alright, I got like maybe two more games in me. And then, yeah. Good shit. Oh my god. Yo, this shit nuts. Aw, fuck. Well, at least there's no hole over here. Now there is. Oh my god. Aw, man. Alright, I still got meter, thankfully, but I'm in trouble. Okay, now I'm in trouble. Yeah, he got that. I didn't want to hyper. That would have been way too risky. Shit. Got your ass. That's crazy, bruh. Out of your mind. Your change is $4.76, sir. Oh, wow, he took my idea. That's crazy. Alright. I gotta be careful where I'm at, cause I could get wrung out any moment. Got you. Nice. We duck those command throws. Fuzzy guard. We in DOA land now. Oh, you think I'm about to deal with you? Aw, oh, shit. Here we go. Wow. He got it. He got it. I could have hypered, honestly, but you know what? I ain't gonna do it. I don't need to. There it is. Oh, no, nah, don't do that mix-up. Mm-mm. You out of your mind for that. Got his ass. All right. Last game. What did I say? Two more. I think we got this one and then that's it. No. This one and then another one and then that's it. Quick recover. Let's go. Oh, wow. What a evade. Damn. I won. Let's go. Nah, I don't know. I might have to cut it short after this one. Oh, no. No! See, that is why you do not do Gato's punching pursuit attack. Oh my god. I just gave him that. Holy shit, bruh. Literally just gave him that shit. Fuck. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's go. Sick ass comeback right there. Oh my god. All right. Boom, bop, beep. Nope. Ah, fucking command throw. God damn it, bro. Shit is so fucking cheap that you can do that shit on low profile. This shit is so fucking cheap, bro. That shit is so weird with Bloody Roar. I'm not even gonna cap. That shit is weird. That's insane. God. He must have tried to do a air throw setup, but I evaded. Oh, he might have fucked up. Oh my god, am I dead? What the fuck? What the fuck? Bro, someone please explain to me what that was just now, bro. What the fuck happened to Gato, bro? What the fuck happened to Gato? All right, yo, here we go. Last game. Newbie, don't cap. This is the best Gato play you've ever seen, bro. Say no right now. Say psych. Say psych right now. This is a set I can show my boy Andre the lab for. Because, goddamn. Actually proud of my Gato. He only a day old, bruh. He only a day old. Oh, you tried, brother. That's crazy, newbie. I'm actually thinking when I'm playing him. So what are you saying, bro? I'm actually thinking. That was perfect spacing. Though I don't feel like that was intentional. Either way, it was perfect. I shouldn't have did that up close. Replace all thinking with 236B. You're crazy. He tried. This man is capping right now. Replace all thinking with 236B. It will improve your Gato game by 100%, bro. That is You're telling people to be brain dead, bro. That was a crazy ass duck on that command throw, bro. Yo, I might pick up Gato, bro. He might be the fourth character, bro. Oh shit, I fucked up. Damn, I messed up right there. Rengo? Nope. Okay. That was a fist more than a slap, if anything. What's the mix? Okay, good shit. Good response. Okay. Finish your food? No. I tried to wake up with 236K. Not a good option. Oh wow, I tried the jab, but he ducked. Okay. We ducked those. Unless your grab range just wasn't there helping you. Excuse me, wasn't helping you there. I gotta close this shit. I want to close this shit. I want to close this shit. You try to think as Gato, become one with the blockhead. Don't think 236B, bro. You're crazy, dog. Uh-oh. Don't wake up pressing. Oh, shit. That's crazy. It's 724. I'm squeezing in one more, but then I gotta play Scully. Come on, hurry up, pick the stage. All right. Okay. First Fantasy. You used to watch my Crash videos. Are you an OG then? I'm doing alright, man. Fuck, hold on. This nigga fighting. Nice. Getting out of that. Good shit. What are your thoughts on Crash projects from 2016 onward? Insane Trilogy was mid, hated the aesthetic. No, well, I didn't hate it, just didn't really like it that much. Crash, Skylanders Imaginators was like the coolest thing to happen with Crash in a while, not gonna lie. Insane was alright. I mostly played Crash 1 because I feel like that was the only game that really needed a touch-up. And It's About Time was solid, but it's not one of my favorite games. I feel like if we got to play as Tawana Bandicoot in her timeline for the first half of the game to reach the events of what happened to Crash and Coco in her timeline, and then proceeded to continue the game in what we actually have as the final product for Crash 4, like when you start the game up, I think that would have been better. It would have been better story-wise in terms of presenting a story. Yeah, There it is. Give me that shit. Don't hyper. I wanted to beast drive. Where was my... Okay. I have to fucking kill this man. Nah. Oh, I dove right into that shit. There we go. Ring out time? No, almost though. Come here. Mm-mm. He doing that shit a lot right there. Let's fucking go. GG's, Von Slicer. You're dead. You're dead. GG's. GG's. Beetle Man dead. I'm done. I'm done. Nah, we over. I gotta go to the next game. I gotta go. Do it now, Gohan! No, GG's to my mans, bro. His stun is fire.